Here's how to make your custom Lego Moon Knight. Starting at the top, you're going to get the headgear from Zane. Then you're going to get the head, cape, arms and legs from Vision. And finally, you're going to get the torso from this mummy. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my Lego Moon Knight. And for an accessory, I gave him his crescent blade.